I guess they're working on a door right here. I'm not sure. They start beeping. I won't worry about it. Someone's out of his chest. Well, I'm back from another day of elf. I made myself this nice costume. I really look nice. My wonderful selfie stick. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. What are you doing here? Oh, nothing. These people are weird. Oh, hi. What's your name? My name is Jack. Now, if you can just move along, that would be great. Okay. I wonder what's going on with these people. And plus, sorry guys if like a weird noise starts happening. Huh. Music this. Cat. Oh, I made this when I was like 3 years old. Huh. And also guys, this is a fake story. Not real. Maybe real, but I don't know. Okay. Huh. A beautiful house. For some reason, these doors are always locked. Can't even open it. Huh. Hey, what's inside of this bush? Whoa, what is this? Huh. Whoa. That's weird. Okay. These doors are never locked. Mom, Dad, I'm home. Brother? Who did this? What kind of Halloween decoration is that? I wonder where everybody is. Oh, I hear them. They must be upstairs. Guys, please come out to your face. Here's my room. I sleep on a couch. Pretty comfy. I'm gonna go look inside of that bush again. I wonder what happened. Okay. Oh, here we are. Creative mode. What is that? Whoa! Ow. Ow. Wait, that barely hurt. Huh. Whoa. What is this? Oh, my backpack. My backpack is full. Ooh. This looks comfy. That's just... Okay, I'm gonna turn myself back. I don't like this. At least I got myself a free coat. Comfy. And I wonder why it says your game mode has got set. Huh. It's so warm right here. They must be outside. Oh, yeah. Hi, Dad.
Oh, hi, son. You know, let's just move along. I can deal with this.
Okay. Huh, everybody sounds really familiar. Oh, look, another one.
Oh, hi. I'm just doing my job, you know. Making people happy.
Okay. Oh, hi. Get away. Okay. He kind of sounds different. I saw the get away. Okay, yeah, that really sounds different.
bunny. And it's supposed to be nighttime by now. Wonder what's going on. Wait, what the? What was that? Okay. I need to go into a quest. Inventory. Ah, that's a nice one. Oh, where are my boots? Wait. Oh, they're right here. Oh, there's that same thing, huh? I'm just gonna grab my boots. Oh, I grabbed two pairs just in case. Oh, that's weird. Then I wouldn't really care about being cold. I have a pickaxe just in case I need to mine anything. Now I just need to find a way to get out of this place. I need to go look for the train station, I guess. I haven't been to it in like forever, so I might forget where it is. Pretty sure that's it. No, that's Dad's house. Well, I call it Dad's house, but kind of is, because he owns the place. This is where I work. Aha, right over there, train station. Except, this place is actually pretty empty. Oh, hi, Mr. Bat. Hi! Okay. Never knew bats could talk, but I guess they can. Deep down inside, I thought I was actually gonna find the way. To a diamond star, but deep down on the other side, I had no doubt that I could not find it. Alright. Got your mine cards right here. I'll take one of these. Exact hour later. Huh? It's still writing. Huh. Wait. I might know. The stone of light and dark. It's got locked away somewhere. I just don't know where. Press the button this time. I will find it, no matter what. I will save the world. I will. And guys, note to self. Next video will be another role play, we'll broadcast. Huh. I guess that I can explore this area. Huh. I'm just gonna sit here in silence. Okay. nothing in that place. Whoa, what's in there? Oh, it just hurts. Oh. Music disc. And just so you guys know, you can do this for yourself if you ever have Minecraft. So just grab a jukebox and grab a grab a jukebox and grab like a note, like a disc, and then put a parrot by it and insert the disc, and the parrot actually will start dancing. Don't know if you guys knew that, but it's true. This is weird. Oh, light, dark. I get it now. Okay, I need the head. Really? It's like never works out. Alright, let's go. Back on our journey. I had a little nap. Wait, what was that? I think I just saw a caveman. No. Let's not worry about that now. I don't know why I would ever need a sword, because there's like no villagers anywhere. Guys, should I head back? Wait, why am I saying guys? I'm nowhere near anywhere. I'm just all alone on this journey. No friends. I'll just have to go along. Wait. Dump! I need to look. Ow! My legs. Is there a bush? Place kind of looks familiar. This would usually be where the light and dark stone would be. Aha, bush. Check it. My backpack. Compass. Where is my minecart? Aha, here's one. You know what? No. I'm not gonna search anymore. I'm on minecart. I'm gonna go search on foot. Spawn is right behind me. Maybe I can save the world. Maybe. I just heard. Yes! Sorry, I stopped that. Hi! Oh, hi. Are you one of those, I don't know, Minecraft men, maybe humans, I should say? You're a human too, what are you talking about? Well, you don't have green eyes, or you don't have... You barely have any green on you.
So, you have no long ears, so you're not an elf near a villager.
I'm not. You say that? Huh? I'm coming in your house. Get over here. That's what I'm saying.
Hello? Oh, hi. How are you doing today in this big, wonderful world? Okay. You murdered somebody out there. Doesn't even matter, but. Ooh. Ha! Food. Bread. I could use this. Alright. I need a search on foot. No more interruptions. That cow looks like the ones in the real world. When it's not any holiday. Except it did snow. Maybe. Whoa, who's that? Wait, is that my house? Didn't even go that far. Except it kind of felt like we did. Okay, searching on foot. Doesn't matter if we get wet and soggy. We just need to save the world. It's a good thing that it's not peaceful, or I would have encountered a load of enemies, but I've already encountered one enemy. Telling me what I have to be. Doesn't look like the shulker box is in here. Sheepy. This is dangerous. Can I take a giant leap? Wait, I can change costumes. I forgot. And like these tree bushes, I found this out when I was like 5. Oh, looks like they added some new ones. But there's one that I really like, really enjoy. No. I wonder. Yes. Ha! Right here, the ninja. I'm a sneaky one too. I only have a certain amount of time.
Thank you. Sneaky, sneaky ninja. Oh, so fast. I'm starting to run out of breath. Haha, in here. What is this stuff? Each one. Got you. Door. Alright, let's check around this area. Definitely not. That fall was, oh God, that hurt. Oh, what's going on? Thank you. Johnny, it's too harsh. Can I take a nap? That is it for this broadcast, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Also, I will make part 2 of Light and Dark. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.